first thing is to be honest with yourself.